you, there's nothing to worry about in this old theater. Nobody's been here since the last music show in 1930.
Oh, Mr. T, this is the spookiest place I've ever been. I really don't want to stay.
I said there's no reason to be scared. Anyway, if something did happen, I'd protect you.
Oh, no, thanks. I can protect myself.
Yeah, but if anything happens, I bet you were the first one to run through that door.
Teeth are chattering 1,000 times a minute.
I know that. They're my teeth, aren't they? I hope they don't break. To have two sounds. Listen. The thing.
The thing. I hear them. I hear two different starting sounds. But how did the thing ever get two sounds?
Well, that's a long story, Ms. Yu. But if we could turn back the clock a little, it'll be worth hearing about. In 1930, Grandpa T and Grandpa H were rehearsing their dance number.
You mean they were in show business?
The truth is, they were the best dancers around.
How do you like those steps, Mr. T?
Real smooth, Mr. H, but take a gander at these. Bop, bop, a loop, bop, a lop, bam, boom.
You dance divinely.
Well, thank you, Mr. H. You know, we've been partners and worked together so long, well, don't you think we should squish?
Didn't you hear about what I told Mr. C? For me, squishing is a no-no. I'm afraid I'll cut myself on the jagged edges of the squish box. No thanks.
If you won't squish, then I'm leaving the act.
Now hold on to your teeth, Mr. T. We can't break up the act like that. We're a team. Just like Mutt and Jeff, Hope and Crosby, Peanut Butter and Mustard.
I can help.
What was that?
I don't want to find out. Let's go.
I'll let you use my two sounds in your act.
Which are?
The sound that starts the and the sound that starts thing.
That's very nice of you. I didn't catch the name.
The thing.
Gee, thanks, Buckaroo.
Don't thank me yet. There's a catch.
Which is?
Whenever you two team up to use my sound, you must let me appear in the act with you.
He's gone.
I'm glad. We can't use him in the act.
Why not?
Because you said you wouldn't squish. That's why we can't use the thing's help.
The thing is, Mr. T... The thing. The thing!
Is your hair caught in your teeth?
Will you keep your mouth shut for 3 seconds and listen? The thing. Those are the two sounds that are made when T and H team up to do an act. Yeah! Two sounds. I can hear it. There's a different sound at the start of the than at the start of thing. Hubba, hubba. I really like both of those sounds.
Two sounds, huh? Well, that makes the thing the only dance act in Letter People Land to have two sounds. And the two new sounds are not squishes. They're two brand new sounds.
Now you're thinking, Mr. T. I'll get into a regular clue box with you. That way I won't get cut and we can still team up.
Then that makes T and H the top bananas. It's a deal, Mr. Partner Buddy.
There's no doubt about it. The thing is in the act.
Theodore, hit the keys. But on Friday, March 13th, 1930, at 3 o'clock, the theater closed before the thing was able to do his act. And since then, he's been floating around waiting for the theater to open again. And that's the story about how the thing got its two sounds.
I like those two sounds, Mr. T. They're different, but yet the same.
There's truth to that, all right. The. Why, that T-H sound rumbles through my mouth. The. It tickles my teeth.
Thing. Thing. TH sound that starts the word thing. It's like a thin breath of air.
In an old and far off place, there was a lowercase n. Lonely and cold, she would stare off into space, and it was known that she would cry now and then. Lowercase n. Standing on a hill, the wind is very still, for the lowercase n. Then one day a rocket ship came racing from the sky. It landed on the hill and it opened up a door, then something started coming outside. A lowercase n.
She's not lonely anymore.
They are standing on the hill.
There are two that stand for sure.
The wind is very still for the lowercase n.
That box is the thing's theater trunk.
This place is not my idea of a good time.
These are all the things the thing uses in his act.
You're right. There's the word that. The sound that starts that is the same sound that starts the word the. That, the. Oh, Mr. T, this is thrilling.
And there's the thing's pet moth. The sound that ends the word moth is the same sound that begins the word thing. Moth, thing.
Why is this here?
Don't know. Looks fishy. I do not hear either TH sound in the word fish. Fish. The thing. No siree.
Well, maybe the thing was hungry.
I'll get it. Uh-oh. Maybe I will get it.
Who was it, Mr. T?
Believe me, Miss You, not very much of anything.
Those three knocks are coming from the clock.
You better see who's there. I'm scared.
Oh, please don't be a ghost. Please don't be a ghost. Oh, please, please, please don't be a ghost. Officer Jabberwocky, what are you doing here?
I'm trying to catch the thing. This theater is going to open up again, and nobody wants the thing flying around messing up the show. So I brought this leash to tie him up.
It's going to be tough trying to catch something you can't see.
Gee, I never thought of that. Golly gee, what are we going to do?
I don't think you'd have any trouble catching the thing if you offered him a part in the new show. He'd like that.
Part in the show, eh? Gee whiz, that's a good idea. I was told I should do anything I can think of to catch the thing. So I guess that includes giving them a part in the show.
Officer Jabberwocky, look! You caught the thing!
Yes, but it was no easy ride. At least now we will always know where the thing will be.
Maybe if we hurry, we can all get parts in the show.
Oh, wow! Me a star! How thrilling!
Gee, I'd like to get in the act, too. Did you ever hear my impersonation of Monty Swell?
Once, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Two for the bow, three for the trumpet, and four to blow. Five for the drum, six for the stick, seven for the guitar, eight for the pick, nine for the piano, 10 for the hand, hooray for the octopus, one man band. One for the fiddle, two for the bow, three for the trumpet, and four to blow. Five for the drum, six for the stick, seven for the guitar, eight for the pick, nine for the piano, 10 for the hand. Hooray for the octopus, one man band.
Snap! 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 clap, 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 tap, 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 tap.
Now don't forget a loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. If you can't remember, I'll write it down for you.
That's okay, Mommy. I won't forget. I'll remember. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter.
Mister, could I have a loaf of bread, a container of milk, and... Hey, I can't remember. Can you remember what my mommy said?
A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter.
A stick of butter. I remembered. Mommy, I remember. A loaf of bread, a container of milk, and a stick of butter.
You have a good memory, honey.
Thank you, Mommy.
Scared me too. Right now I'm loving me. Isn't he cute? And after I'm done a real good job of cleaning my room or something like that, then I feel proud. And I'm proud me too. And when I'm with a friend and we're having a good time, then I'm the happy me. But when my friend has to go home, then I feel a little sad. So I turn into the sad me. Anyway, there sure are a lot of different me's, just like you have a lot of different you's. Well, we're going outside to play now. Hope all the different you's have fun too. Bye.
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 Goodbye.
Thank you. I took a shower so I wouldn't be dirty. You can clean almost anything, almost everything. My sister brushes her teeth. Animals clean themselves. Some animals don't have to take a bath because they're in the water all the time. When a car gets dirty, it goes to the car wash. Where you live has to be cleaned too, by sweeping and vacuuming and dusting, and dishes get washed in the sink and clothes in the washing machine. Driveways get cleaned when it snows, and streets when they get dirty. And boots. You can clean almost anything. Even me.
Do it my way? Come on, huh?